La Crosse's Muse Theater is getting a second life. On Monday, the owner of the Northside Theater announced she was closing for good, but not anymore. The owners of the Cavalier Theater and Lounge, located in downtown La Crosse, invited the Muse staff to put on their shows at the Cavalier. The Cavalier owners say it's the right thing to do, and they look forward to bringing live theater back to their stage.